Welcome back to my channel, guys. Today I'm at the stores, so looking at the physical media. So the start of the video. So this is all the Disney titles that they're storing up. So yeah, we have also like Mary Poppins, Quiet Place. So you have Home Alone, Toy Story 3. This movie came out this week, Monster Hunt. I'll give it a miss. I had bad reviews of it. So plus last week's releases were Black Widow, already got. Did a video of that, check the video out, guys. There's Nobody, Hitman's Bodyguard's Wife. So this is all the DVDs. So you have Father, Mortal Kombat, Quiet Place, Hitman's Wife, Bodyguard, Nobody, Monster Hunter came out this week. So I'm gonna give a miss. Black Widow, already picked up. Plus you have The Conjuring, Quiet Place 2, Batwoman for £20. So you have this James Bond movies, 5 quid each. So you have all sorts. They have games. Game consoles and all that. So yeah, only this week was the Monster Hunter. So I had bad reviews of it, so I'm not gonna give it a miss. There's the music CDs here. Movies on DVDs. So yeah, it's Peter Rabbit, Cruella, Luca, Dream Horse, 2 movie collection of Quiet Place 1 and 2. Also you have Batman, The Long Halloween, Mortal Kombat, Plan A, Justice League, Zack Snyder. So you have this WWE Money in the Bank. Cool. This is Batwoman from DC. Yeah, liking the cover. It's very shiny and all that. Embossing, debossing. Cool. Your Quiet Place 2. Yeah, I've not seen any of these guys. So yeah. So, I'm liking the lineups of Disney movies they've lined up here. Plus you have the Star Trek original movies. Pretty cool. So yeah, this is my physical aisle at Asda. So yeah, hope you like, subscribe and share. See you in the next video, guys. Take care. Bye bye.